Hello children, I am Charen ma'am. Children, today I am here with an interesting activity. The name of the activity is Sorting Shapes. Let's start. Objective. This is an activity which helps the child to group similar shapes of different sizes. Materials required: one chart paper, colored paper, pencil, eraser, scissors, and tray. Help your child to do this activity for better understanding of different shapes. Thank you.